Hello everyone. Today, we all are struggling with COVID-19 pandemic, but none of us know when this pandemic will end and we all will be able to live our normal lives once again. But all our doctors, scientists, statisticians, government and every common man is trying to help each other to fight with this disease. And because of the efforts of each and everyone, we have now the availability of COVID vaccine. And the good thing about this vaccine is that it has been now approved for use in pregnancy and lactation also by Ministry of Health and Family Welfare, Government of India. But why this has been recommended now? We all know pregnant females are at more risk of having severe COVID infection because of low immunity. And also we found that there was nearly 15-20% increase in the risk of preterm birth. And so was the increase in stay of these newborn babies in neonatal intensive care units. And also, now we have a lot of studies which are coming from outside India, and also we have done studies in India also about their safety in pregnancy. And all the safety data says that the benefits of this vaccine far outweigh the risk associated with this. So let's see what are the advantages of this vaccination during pregnancy and lactation. If we talk about the pregnant female, then we need to understand that after getting this vaccine, it's not that you will not get COVID infection anytime in future. But yes, the chances of getting this infection is very less. And if so, if by chance you still get this COVID infection, the severity of infection would be drastically low and the requirement of hospital stay and admission to intensive care unit will be drastically reduced. And also, the antibodies which you will be forming, so they are being documented to be transported in your milk and via your placenta to the babies. And you know, in India, we have nearly 28 million births per year. So all these infants can be saved, can have this immunity from birth if you get vaccinated yourself during pregnancy and lactation. Now, let's see, do we have any specific risk for pregnant females? So the risk with this vaccine are not particularly specific in case of pregnancy and lactation. The risk or side effects remain same as they are in common man, which are usually pain at the site of injection. You can feel a bit of tiredness, you can have fever, you can feel lethargic, or you can have loose stools or headache. But if you are having some comorbid associated medical conditions in your pregnancy, so it's better to discuss with your obstetrician and then decide to go for your COVID jab. So let's see which vaccine is safe in pregnancy and lactation. So we have two Indian made vaccines available in India, which are Covaxin and Covishield, and both are absolutely safe during pregnancy and lactation. But as my personal opinion, I would like to say, if you have the opportunity to get Covaxin, try to go for it. Reason being, not the safety, not the efficacy, is because the COVID vaccine second dose you will be getting after a gap of 1 month, while Covishield will have a gap of 3 months between its two dosage. So during 9 months, we want to cover your vaccination schedule as early as possible. So that is the reason you can opt for Covaxin. But yes, the efficacy and safety for both the vaccine is equal. So now let's discuss what is the best time to get this vaccination. All the pregnant females throughout their 9 months in any of the trimester can go for this vaccination. This is absolutely safe in all the trimesters of pregnancy. And also pregnant women can take other vaccines which are given during pregnancy at the same time but at different sites. But here I would like to say that every vaccine has some side effect in the form of pain at injection site, mild form of fever, tiredness or nausea. So why to give the additive effect of both the vaccines? It's advisable to have the gap of 1 to 2 weeks between two vaccines. For the females who are lactating, please do not stop breastfeeding your child after taking this jab. The females who are planning for pregnancy, they should complete their COVID vaccination course and then try to go for their infertility treatment. And for rest of the females, I would like to say that there is no relation with your menstrual date and the COVID vaccination. Any time of your cycle, you can have this COVID vaccination. But yes, the females who feel menstrual cramps or nausea or headache or premenstrual symptoms, try to avoid this vaccination during menstruation just to avoid the additive effect of the side effects. So it's better to have after 7 days of your menses. Frequently, we see patients having lots of myths about this COVID vaccination. So here I would like to say that it is absolutely safe. The two vaccines which we are using in pregnancy and lactation, that is Covaxin and Covishield, they are either live attenuated or made with killed virus. So we are not at all using live virus vaccine. And these kind of vaccines we have been using in pregnancy earlier also. So these vaccines, since they do not have any sort of live virus in them, so there is no question of getting COVID infection after getting these vaccinations. And also they are not going to incorporate in your genetic material. So there is no chance of any sort of birth defects or any sort of genetic changes or any sort of changes with your fertility. And also it is not going to decrease your lifespan. And remember, each one of us has the power to fight with this coronavirus by following corona safety norms, and secondly, by getting vaccination. And we'll soon eradicate this disease with the help of vaccination, as we have done with smallpox, polio, and many other diseases. So be a responsible citizen and get your vaccination done today. Thank you.